Stay tuned.
It's hot already. Down the canyon. It's hot. And we're going down towards Bright Angel Campground. We're gonna cross the Colorado. And yeah, we slept in for like 11 hours last night somehow. And yeah, got a pretty late start, but it's already. And yeah, really pretty. Don't fall over the edge. Made it to the Colorado. So we should almost be to Bright Angel Campground. Maybe like a mile or a mile and a half. And we're trying to decide if we're gonna follow our original plan to spend the night there. It's only 10 o'clock. There's not really any trails to hike from there. It's gonna be kind of a lazy day in the sun. It's hot. So we're trying to decide if we're gonna do that and spend the night. Or if we're just gonna hike out South Cape Bob today. And yeah, we'll see.
something that I forgot to do.
Is that right there? That's our bridge. We have to go across to get to the campsite to decide if we're going to hike more today or if we're going to camp. It's getting hot, man. Oh, the breeze is so nice. Be afraid to live the life that I have made in song. We're trying to catch some fish in the river that are nibbling at my toesies.
Staring at us. He does not care that we're here.
Alrighty. I just left the campground and went through Phantom Ranch, which is just north of the campground. And they have a Phantom Ranch cantina there, which has, you can get a couple cold drinks. So, we bought lemonade with ice, because the helicopter down, for $6. And it's $1 to refill it after you originally buy it. So we've refilled it. Oh, we spent $10, so I think we refilled it 4 times. But, oh my god, it's the best lemonade you've ever had. Mostly because you haven't had anything cold for a couple days. But, so I'm running on the North Cape Bob Trail, which is the same as the Arizona Trail. It's the same trail. So right now I'm technically headed towards the North Rim. Just look at this canyon. This is Bright Angel Stream, or creek. We've got a pretty good spot in front of our campsite that we can just lay in. So. It's like, it's 5:30 right now, so it's cooled off a little bit. I mean, it's probably 90, 95 degrees, but so much better than yesterday. So the run seems to go like, just now and back, gradually up on the way out, gradually down the way back. I don't know how far I'm gonna go, probably between 5 and 8 miles, but yeah, it's so pretty.
Thank you.
This is absolutely unreal. Like, this is just something, not real. It's something out of a book or a movie or something. You just can't make this trip up. Like, just running through this massive canyon. Like, you can see the walls on both sides. And there are hundreds and hundreds of feet up. So cool. This might be the most beautiful one I've ever been on. And I really mean it with this one. Like, first of all, you have to backpack to the bottom of the Grand Canyon to start, if you're gonna do this exact route. And then you run out on like a very gradual but consistent uphill. Which like not a big deal. It's like you don't really notice it as much. But over 4 miles, you're probably gaining, I don't know, 600 feet, I don't know, but it's so gradual. And then turn around, first of all, it's so pretty, like you can see it, canyon's both sides, like good trail, it just doesn't get better than this. And then you get the downhill on the back half, and although it's now and back, it's not the same because you're facing a different direction and seeing the canyon in a different way. Oh my god, it just doesn't get better than this. Woo! Yeah, I decided. Room to room. Pretty common to take this trail. I gotta do room to room before I leave. So, if anybody wants to do room to room, like, please, just please, write something in the comments. Because I want to do it so bad. This is so fun. Alright, I'm sorry, but I got enough video. I was gonna put this away and enjoy the last couple miles. This is so cool. This is Phantom Ranch. It's a pretty cool spot. Very cool spot. Like, roughly halfway. Maybe a little closer to the south rim. but it's like half mile north of the Colorado. And they got cold drinks. I have to get my dollar refill after I finish this run. So pretty. Just got back from running, and Shannon's here. And so is the deer. The deer is still here. Chilling. He's like, that's our tent. That's the deer. He's right here. Oh, that was so pretty. It's pretty cool when you end with a deer too. It's just like, also, kind of cool when you're just running through the Grand Canyon, you get to the campground, and just like the way people look at you, they're like, what the heck is going on here? Yeah. Shannon's still reading. Good place for reading. Especially if it's this hot, there's so much time to read. Oh my goodness. All right.
Almost as tan as you.
No. All right, time to make dinner.